So I guess the issue is probably the sensor here that tells the servo it's done with its travel. Very touchy. Should be shut it off around here somewhere. So this is the only spot it shuts off on the other throw here. Kind of unable to get it to shut off. So, I don't know if the controller's fried or if the contacts are just messed up here. Trying to find home, I guess. I mean, I'm not even flicking the switch. Okay.